Grim news tonight from the NBA. Bill Walton, who starred for John Wooden's UCLA Bruins before becoming a Hall of Fame NBA player and one of the biggest stars in basketball broadcasting, has died. The basketball legend passing away after a prolonged battle with cancer. He was the NBA's MVP in the 1977-78 season, a two-time champion as a player, and a member of both the NBA's 50th anniversary and 75th anniversary teams. Bill Walton was 71 years old.